As a lover of cocktails here at the brewery, we really try to make a lot of different expressions of beer that relate to cocktails. The first cocktail, or first cocktail that's credited with being created, is the Sazerac. I'm having a special place in my heart in New Orleans, being from there. I wanted to create the quintessential cocktail, the Sazerac. Started with our base beer, Sour on the Rye, moved that into some rye whiskey barrels. Started with some Nice to kind of give it the flavor of absinthe. Then we finished that off with some orange peel and lemon peel. I do kind of want to touch a little bit on the label art, because I do think the label art's pretty special. So if you've ever been to the Sazerac Bar in New Orleans, it's right when you walk in, behind the bar and around the bar, the edges, there's a mural that's pretty famous and pretty stand out when you go there. And this kind of inspired the artwork behind it. You can also look at the font is also styled in the Sazerac Bar artwork and style. So I think the label's really well done. First initial aromatics on the beer is huge ton of anise. If you've ever had a Sazerac, that's immediately what you get on the nose. Then underneath that is orange peel, and underneath that is more lemon peel, kind of citrusy. Huge anise on the nose, huge flavor rush of absinthe and rye. Rye whiskey kind of lays underneath that, followed by lemon peel and a lingering orange zest. So this is Sour on the Rye, so the base beer has quite a lot of rye in it as well. That's why we believed it would be a good base for a Sazerac cocktail beer. Then we aged that in rye whiskey barrels for a few months, and we're left with a ton of whiskey-esque notes, a lot of oak, a lot of rye spiciness, anise, a ton of anise, a ton of licorice, really followed by strong orange zest finish.